Ah, my aching head. What happened last night? Ooh, this water don't smell right. Matter of fact, kinda smells like...
Wabbit stew.
What's cooking, Doc?
I'm making wabbit stew for my big day tonight. So, you're what's cooking.
Me?
That's, quite the predicament.
Wabbit stew for my sweetie poo.
Oh,
steamy.
Jeez Louise! I guess it's gonna be a blind date, cause you're gonna blind your date with the glare off of your chrome dome.
I'm not bald. Well, maybe I'm thinning a little.
You know what, Doug? I think I can help you.
Help me what?
Regrow your hair.
Oh, sure, Wabbit. Why don't you show me after I eat you?
Just take a minute with the brochure. My patent-pending multi-step hair rejuvenation procedure guarantees results, Doc. And who knows more about hair than a hair? Picture it now. The doorbell rings. She's right outside. You open the door and bam! She sees a dashing face surrounded by silky golden locks. She'll be smitten.
Hiya, Toots.
Oh, what a man!
So, what do you say, Doc? Want me to help you out or what?
Oh, boy. I'm in.
Step one is tenderize. We gotta loosen up those crusty old follicles with a good old-fashioned scalp massage.
Okay, but no funny business, Wabbit.
Wouldn't dream of it. Now, hold your head like...
Oh! Oh, that feels pretty good.
Hey, don't you worry a little thing there, eh, Doc? This is all a part of the procedure, huh?
Hold it, Wabbit. I don't have any hair yet. And I'm starting to think you might be messing with me.
Don't get all hot under the collar, Doc. That was just step one. Step two is energize.
Energize?
Yeah. First, I must apply this conductive gel so you get a nice, even treatment across the scalp. You may feel a little pinch.
Yow! Get it off me! Get it off me!
You want hair, don't you?
Fine, just hoey.
But of course, Doc. Okay, let her rip.
You tricked me, Wabbit. My date's gonna be here when I still don't have hair.
Don't worry, Doc. The brochure says step three is improvise.
Improvise?
Improvise!
Huh? Where did he go? Falling for any more of your tricks, Wabbit.
Any last words?
Well, tell my ma I love her.
Wait a minute. You tricked me again. That's it. No more games. It's time for stew.
But Doc, look. Hair.
I said no more games.
I'm beautiful. Oh, thank you, Mr. Wabbit. Thank you, Mr. Wabbit.
No problem, Doc.
She's here.
Ah! What kind of animal doesn't even shave before a date?
Well, you know what they say. Here today, gone tomorrow.